All right, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Welcome aboard American Airlines. You're on flight 2388 with service back to Dallas-Fort Worth. Your crew for this flight is going to be Captain Tracy McFadden, accompanied by First Officer Colby Moore. We're going to be up in the air an hour and 22 minutes on our way to Dallas-Fort Worth at an altitude of 34,000 feet. Weather conditions down in Dallas-Fort Worth are about 93 degrees Fahrenheit right now. It's very hot down there. Your safety is important to us. Please pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendants in the aisle. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table, place your seat in the upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting into the buckle and pull the strap so it's tied across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you're in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and anchor instructions. All flights are non-smoking. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy those laboratory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat back pocket explains safety features of this aircraft, including location and operation of exit and flotation devices. This airplane has full window exits over the wings, two exit doors in the front, one door near the back, and a door in the very back of the cabin that may be used if opened by a flight attendant. All doors have evacuation slides used in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the aircraft. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides can be detached and used as flotation devices. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate on or near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs or red lights. Keep in mind, closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, a panel above your seat containing oxygen masks will open automatically. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Pull the mask down to stop the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth with the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps tight and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even the bag doesn't inflate. In a water evacuation, you can use your seat cushion for flotation. Pull up to remove the cushion and take it to the closest usable exit. When exiting the aircraft, place your arms through the straps and hug the cushion to your chest. We're going to be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual radio light controls are overhead. We thank you for your attention. Please enjoy the flight.
minutes to prepare for takeoff.